And then we have Becki Luna. I would call her the boss of the group, because with any trainer that comes in, they have to get past her, I think, to get the approval of the whole group in general.
I got out to the beach, and we were walking on the beach, and my husband said, take off the pareo. And I'm like, He goes, take it off. And then it was for the first time in my life, I was able to walk on the beach without it, because I felt enough confidence about where I was. Chances roll away from me. Chances are they hope to be.
And all I need